The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE. This man has an impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
Well, sometimes change is a good thing.
The one thing you have to do is prevent Rollins from that ruthless assault.
You're right, but it's much easier said than done when you consider the multifaceted offensive attack of Seth freaking Rollins.
Singing for Seth freaking Rollins.
The best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor, too.
Come on, let's go!
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it. And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
Introducing the challenger from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Tornado snap suplex.
Amazing.
Oh, not everyone can do that.
You really have to be confident in your athletic ability to pull off a standing moonsault like that.
Lights out. DDT connects. And Tagiri finds its mark.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, my God.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
And some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance.
For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Oh, my. Sent flying.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Free the arm and does just that.
Drop kick.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Jumping double stomp.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Bang! A bad place to be for the challenger.
False count anywhere matches are absolutely no joke, and they're showing us that firsthand right now.
And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Hoist it up and...
Oh, 1916.
The champ is down. Title change! I can feel it!
No, stops the count at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Toss back into the ring. Damn. Kick. Hooked up. And
DDT!
He skirts away, living to...
Uh-oh. Somersault punch onto the floor.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Balor setting up.
Brain Buster. Finn Balor hooks his man. 19-16.
Go see new champ.
Makes the cover. Kick out. I thought he was finished off for sure.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
Finn cannot believe what just happened. What else does he need to do? Look out! Oh, straight to the floor!
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Ooh, bang!
Uh-oh.
Let's go. We're gonna see it!
Right to the back of the neck!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
He manages to kick out. What strength!
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pore.
And Rollins not handling this well. That was it.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
And great reversal. Rollins lining it up.
Curb stop. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Cover.
Seth Rollins keeps his title and doesn't look like it's going anywhere right now.
Here is your winner. And still.
WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins.
What a battle between these